And we are back, guys, with some more LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. And I'm going to continue here with Revenge of the Sith, which I'm really excited for because it is my favorite of the three original prequel movies. So here we go, guys. And again, there is no sound because I have it muted, unfortunately, but don't want a copyright strike.
Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best! I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am!
R2, locate the Chancellor!
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the chance.
Quiet enough, Master?
It's kind of weird. I actually thought we'd fly our ships here, you know, and battle some other ships.
Useless Jedi. You've arrived too late, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
I hope he knows what he's doing.
See? You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
Now then, R2. Lead the way.
Okay, now I gotta lift this. Okay, where do I put it? Does it say... Right. Oh wait, oh, we're in here now. Okay, R2 must have let us in. Okay, want to get some studs. I'm not sure, is that the fastest way to build, you know, using the force? Seems faster than, you know, hand building. Okay, can't destroy that. Ooh, some here, get it before they disappear. I don't think I can destroy that because that's part of it. Oh, it just told me to go that way. Thank you, computer. You've been really helpful. So, what is... Oh... Oh, so that's what got that out. Okay, I'm just now realizing that. Okay, I thought I had to place that somewhere else. Okay, thanks for telling me. Cut it. Just gonna do the smallest square. Doesn't matter. Oh, go through. Her. Whoa. Yeah, just missed. I just missed that explosion. Okay, let me get this one. I wonder if this is something you can go through later. Probably not. Or maybe you can with that, I don't know.
Your stuffy astral mech can't help you now.
Yeah, but I don't need him now. Okay, so Obi-Wan's helping out. Okay, we need R2 for that, but that's probably something to be used in free play. Oh, okay, that's probably something I'm gonna have to do here. Okay, move. Can't pick it up. What does this do? Does this allow us to hop over? Oh, okay. Can't go this way. I wonder if this... Can we eventually go this way? Okay, now... Okay, so... What's the difference if we... If we go this way? Wondering, is this something like extra? Yeah, I'm learning to avoid those things. Okay, there's one here. Just destroy it for me. Did Obi-Wan hop over or did he stay over there? I don't see where he went. Oh, something to build, but I think it was one of those barriers, which we don't really need right now. Oh, this area gave us a mini kit. Yes. Okay, nothing else. Oh, and we're already nearly halfway there.
I sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
To having true Jedi. I love the droids. Okay. Oh, not that droid. Yes.
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor.
Oh yeah, those. Thanks, R2.
I think R2 is starting to enjoy this. Are you glad he came along now? Why?
You know, it's kind of shocking that Obi-Wan doesn't remember R2 in A New Hope. They kind of need to explain that. Thought I heard one of those things going off, you know, one of these things. Yeah, I don't think... Can we get over there, or were we there before? Wait. Not sure.
We're Grievous's best droid. You'll never get through us. Wait,
why don't they even have blasters? Is that what they were about to say?
Master, we're here.
Okay, let's just go ahead and go in.
Chancellor!
You all right?
Count Dooku. I've been looking forward to this.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Get help, you're not a match for him. He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are our speciality.
Get down!
Come on, Dooku. Yeah, you're not as strong. Oh. Come on, Dooku. You're mine. Oh. Close to having true Jedi. Okay. Hey, get out of my face.
You take out one, and another returns in.
Hey, where is Dooku anyway? Oh, he's up there. Oh. Well, let me try to force him with something. Can I hit him with this? Yeah. I guess he couldn't hit me either. Oh. Wait, that's new. Okay, I almost have it. Oh, I got it. Okay, good. Now we can focus on the fight with Dooku. Almost got him. Oh. Guess got a little cocky there. Remember what Han said, don't get cocky, kid. Oh, let's set that thing off. Oh, that didn't even affect Dooku. Sorry, Obi-Wan. Well, I was gonna betray him sooner or later. Whoa. Okay, here we go. Whoa. Did I dodge that or? Not sure. I think I might have. Oh. I know I dodged that one.
Do it.
Jedi scum.
General Grievous.
Not this time.
strap yourselves in.
Appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive. Ah!
Oh, Anakin.
Aha!
I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin!
Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Okay, I know I got it. Yeah. But none of the challenges. Oh well. Only got one. What did I unlock? Okay, no cape, I'm assuming. Okay.
Personally appointed to the council by Palpatine. What an honor.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
Ha! We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
I love Obi-Wan's comment.
Can't wait to find an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
Like I was trying to say, I love Obi-Wan's comment, we're not as all old as Yoda. Yes. Okay, I didn't even know one was up there. Okay, let's talk to this guy and see what's up. Oh, so we get that Jedi, I forgot her name.
This is terrible! What kind of unscrupulous wretch would steal an air taxi? How are the good people of Coruscant supposed to get around now? Use one of the other taxis?
I guess so.
Yes. I suppose that is an option. But that doesn't excuse stealing. Please, you have to help me find my missing taxi.
Yes, except...
You're a credit to this great planet. The taxi was here before I went on my break, so it must have been taken recently. The local residents must have seen something.
Taxi unfair. Okay. Let me go do it now. Track. Okay, so I think I'm just talking to people again. Right? Oh, I'm going out of the search area. Yeah.
They'll let just about anyone drive an air taxi these days. The hooligan who passed by before almost crashed into that building. Where were they going in such a hurry?
Okay. The search area is now moved up here. I don't see a person to talk to. Are we just looking for the hooligan? As the lady said. Oh, another person fell over.
Who do I complain to about a crazy air taxi? If it weren't for my Tuca cat-like reflexes, it would have knocked me down to Uscrew. I shudder just thinking about it. Uscrew!
Okay, now the search area is over... this way. Come on, super speed it. Okay, wait, a key. The thing's showing a key here. I wonder what that's for, but we're on a mission right now.
Are you after that crazy taxi? It went round the back of this building. I was just about to go round there and give him a piece of my mind, but you look so much braver. So, all yours.
Yeah, Anakin doesn't help any of these people up. He just stands there and lets them just lay on the ground. I see a brick there. I wonder how you get that one, but I want to find this taxi. Okay, where is this taxi driver?
That was great, boss.
So where do you fellas want to go next? Sky's the limit now.
Okay, here they are. I think. Wait. Or did I... Oh, I walked past them. Okay. Oh. They're right here. Duh.
What do you want? If you want a ride in this deluxe, one-of-a-kind, totally not stolen taxi, you're gonna have to pay. And coming to us at rush hour? Ooh, ooh, it's gonna cost you.
Wait. Why do we have to pay to ride in a stolen taxi? I guess in order to... Guess we have to do it. Maybe we can get the money back.
Got a deal. And by that I mean, we got a deal with some busybody with more money than sense. Get him, okay. Boys!
So now we're fighting the taxi thief. Okay, you made a mistake. You gotta take on two Jedis. Wow, that taxi thief is strong. I can't believe this is like an actual boss battle, or mini boss battle, I should say. Oh, why is it showing like two red dots? I guess the person in the taxi.
Something down there. Don't worry, boss. I'm coming.
No,
wait.
You idiot. Don't come down here.
He's trying to do the force again. Wait, are these like the pirates? Okay, did we get all of them? Oh, I aimed it the wrong way. Almost have her.
This is where I get off.
Oh, I have to get the other one.
What's going on over here? Is that?
Whoa.
Okay, now come back over here.
My taxi! You found it! And, I think that's about all the details I'm going to ask for. Thank you very much. I best return this to the depot before my manager finds out it was missing. This is not the first taxi I've had stolen. Really should stop leaving my keys in the ignition.
Yeah, you really should, dude.
Well, if you don't mind, I'm off to make some crazy money! Yeah, 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 yeah!
Okay, sweet. We got another character. And the taxi thief is gone. Okay, guys. That will do it for this one. Hopefully you can't hear in the background. It's raining, but it's raining lightly, so I'm hoping that you guys cannot hear that, but stay tuned for the next part. But until then, guys, just remember, never stop gaming.